ask you a question that homosexuality is one of the most major sins in Islam. And if some Muslim used to commit that sin, but after that he sincerely repented, would his tawbah be accepted, and what is his punishment for that?
Well, if any person was involved in such a illicit relationship, then he or she have repented. The Almighty Allah will accept the repentance, provided it's a sincere repentance. Allah the Almighty stated in Surah Al-Furqan, وَلَا يَزْنُونَ. The ayah begins, among the traits of Ibad al-Rahman, لَا يَدْعُونَ مَعَ اللَّهِ إِلَهًا آخَرٌ ولا يقتلون النفس التي حرم الله إلا بالحق ولا يزنون ومن يفعل ذلك يلقى أثاما يضاعف له العذاب يوم القيامة ويخلد فيه مهانا إلا من تاب وآمن وعمل عملا صالحا فأولئك يبدل الله سيئاتهم حسنات. According to the set of verses of Surah Al-Furqan, Allah says those who commit adultery, those who commit murder, those who commit whatever, they shall receive a very heavy punishment on the day of judgment, and they will abide therein being humiliated. Then he says, Illa man taba. I hope that we can display the ayah of Surah Al-Furqan on the screen. Except for a person who repented sincerely, believed in the oneness of Allah, and followed the evil deed with عَمِلَ عَمَلًا صَالِحًا, with the good righteous deeds. Would Allah forgive them their sins? Not only that, Allah the Almighty said, يُبَدِّلُ اللَّهُ سَيِّئَاتِهِمْ حَسَنَاتٍ. So if they had 10,000 bad deeds, Allah will convert them into good deeds, exchange them for same number of حسنات or good deeds. مَنْ تَابَ تَابَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ. Whoever repents, the Almighty Allah will accept their repentance.